BricsCAD Pro allows you to import a tin surface and create a graded surface as well as calculate infill and takeoff volumes. Users can import a tin surface into the model and apply a GIS imagery to create a 3D landscape in which to work. This model can then be edited using a number of civil features in BricsCAD Pro. The site can be graded along contour lines using the Modify Tin tool to adjust the surface. Volume can be calculated by using the tin volume command to calculate the changes between the original surface and the modified one. The tin volume surface statistics for cut and fill values can be viewed in the properties panel alongside other properties such as contour lines.